All right, everybody, this is Don Derwin. I'm over at KMIA, Miami, Florida Airport. And I went with the scenery, not the default one, but doesn't seem like the best scenery there is, but nevertheless, wanted to plan a flight going to Orlando, Florida. We got that new scenery, taxi gate. And it's pretty cool. I installed it. But, because I wanted to do a complete flight, you know, with the startup procedures, you know, by the book. Because I got the A300-600 manual on. You know, do it by the book, but I needed two airports land it, or you know, maybe even go back and forth a couple times. But right now, I'm just I got this gate set up with the GSX way I want it. And I'll come back here. But I just want to do a sample circuit around around Miami, and then just come back and land, and see what my wing views look like, and see what the Miami city looks like here over by the beach, and then just land and come back and park. So anyway, that's what I'm gonna do.
Departure checks completed. Bypass pin inserted. Locking gear. Parking brakes, please. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will. automatic parking brakes.
Hot pitch of ground. We have a good engine start. You can disconnect.
Unlocking gear. Truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear. Start engines.
That's the scenery loading. It is pretty, not frame rate friendly. Try this again here. Plus, I just want to see what my frame rates are going to be here. It is kind of hard. Thank you. Actually, I found out how to adjust my throttle here. I just pressed, I guess, undo reverse thrust. So I don't need to look at that anymore. As far as seeing the throttle quadrant. Now, I forgot to use that, the real fuel. Oh well. What do you know? There's an airplane in my spot. God, that is hard. Hard on the frames.